First job. We'll take that out. Look what I found. Came out of my MX-5. Hey.
Nice.
Tighten the grub screws later. A bit higher. Some right here. Which will do. And next job, steering wheel. Oh, there you go. Plug, and we'll need a 19 mil rack. Plastic shroud from there. That's the clock spring for the steering switches. Somewhere.
There's a big cable down back, but I think.
What are you doing, Nico?
Removing the clock spring thingy.
It's complicated.
Nah. Ta-da! No more air control.
Who needs cooling and not full heat?
Ah, well, sure. We can leave the steering wheel on the pedals. Should be safe. And now I'll retape that and we'll put everything back in.
And we made.
Yes! I guess salad and my cheese.
Mm. I just had like really nice chicken. Mm.
Without chicken.
I had nice chicken.
Plugs back in. Screw it back in. Okay, so the clock spring for the steering wheel buttons is gone. I've put back the plastic shrouds. That's ready to go with that one. That's back in. Oops. Wheel on, final touch. Success! Well, double tape these later on. But I need to find a solution for the horn because there's no track on the car for the horn to work. Let's see. Nice. Dad, I think you forgot your beekeeper suit.